Airsoft tips in under a minute. What I see a lot of people doing is when they approach a corner, they actually go to the corner and even touch it. The problem here is that when you bring your gun up and you want to go into the room, you do expose your muzzle from the side, and when you see enemy contact and threat, you can't go back in because your rifle is actually blocking the movement. So if you want to approach a corner, what you want to do is you want to stay away from it. This allows you to, you know, peek into the room, then also change position and peek in it again. And you can't do that if you're close to the corner. So always keep your distance to the corner in order to not get shot as often.